China has always insisted on the denuclearization, peace and stability of the Korean Peninsula, as well as solving the issue through dialogue and negotiation. China, along with the international community, will comprehensively and completely implement the relevant UN Security Council resolutions and actively seek to bring the DPRK nuclear issue back to the negotiation table. Meanwhile, we strongly oppose U.S. plans for the deployment of the THAAD system in South Korea, which will undermine regional stability.